And look what we have here. Lions. Going on safari. Eat your heart out. 1 month. And we can extend.
There's quite a few babies there.
Let me show you our campsite. Here under the trees on safari. And we're gonna talk about the subject that you don't want to talk about. No, it's not sex. Retirement. Stuff out there. Every day on the social media, every day on the news, we hear about 90% of the people will not be able to retire. It's now time for you to fix it. Early, I blew this connectors with electrical cleaning, so let me hook it up. The one is of course the multi-plug to the caravan. The light is a 60 amp power supply, and this one is the rear camera. And this is the town of Dullstroom. Well, Dullstroom, I see the elevation is 2017 meters above sea elevation, 2017, and it's cold. It's 12 degrees now here, and we're going on safari. Eat your heart out. 1 month, and we can extend. We can extend, what do you say? Another week? 2 weeks?
Maybe 2 months. Yeah.
In any case, while we are in the Kruger Park, I will talk to you about how to prepare for the Kruger Park. Caravan camping, of course, and there is chalets. But how to prepare? How do you know where is the animals? How to search for animals? And we're going to talk about the subject that you don't want to talk about. No, it's not sex. Retirement. Your preparedness, your readiness, and how you are preparing for retirement. It's tough out there. Every day on the social media, every day on the news, we hear about 90% of the people will not be able to retire. It's now time for you to fix it.
This is the second truck accident this morning. About 50 kilometers away, there was a vehicle busy recovering one of these big tankers that went off the cliff. And now here on this straight road, I wonder what happened here. See on the screen is the citrus farmers. You can see how the trees is protected with this net, and that is for a seedless orange, seedless for export to Europe, because the Europeans cannot eat citrus fruit with seed inside. They do not know what to do with it. They will swallow it. So that is the purpose of it. This is a massive, massive cost. And again, between the road and the crop on both sides is a serious fence, electrified. Right, this road will take us now through the Abel Erasmus Pass. This is towards the Lowveld. We have to crest this mountain ahead of us. So there's also a tunnel at the last part of the pass, and we've just passed the road, the T junction from Sabi, Groskop, what's it, God's Window, and Blade Rivier Canyon, the three rondavels. Beautiful, beautiful area to the right of us, but we are a little bit pushed for time. It is 12:30, time for lunch, and it's blood already. we are still on our way to safari, and look where we're at. We're having lunch, and there's the caravan. Crikey.
Hello dear.
Tani from the church. Mm. Is it good?
Very excellent.
Look at the beautiful weather, huh? There in the mountain. Ah, well, we're gonna follow the route just before that mountain, all the way to the Kruger Park. Only 90 kilometers to go. Let me show you what's on the menu for today. Of course, this baby bell, baby cheese, and there's a block cheese, and there is some vleispasteikies. You English doesn't know what is that. That's a pie. But this is mini pies, eh? With meat inside. And this is our meatballs, barbecued sausage, eggs, and of course sandwich. 2 o'clock. We've checked in here at Orpen Gate in Kruger National Park. It's on the western border, and it's about a third from the southern border of the Kruger National Park, third way. And it's 350 kilometers for us today. So it wasn't too bad, it wasn't too far. We had a nice slow drive, enjoyable drive, and this is Orpen. Called the Marula Camp here in Kruger National Park, South Africa. This is a rustic camp. Let me show you what's happening here outside our fence.
And look at that big elephant bull, huh? Look there.